I cześć, witam was wszystkich, z tej strony Frodo, witajcie w kolejnym odcinku, z której zagramy w Art of Mordor, Klątwa Lalkarza. Jest to nasz drugi odcinek, tutaj ostatnio sobie zakończyłem. I... aha, co my tu mamy? Mamy tą wsówkę. Musimy uruchomić tutaj naszego laptopa, to pamiętam. Aparat fotograficzny mamy już podłączony. Tylko teraz nie wiem, co to można z tym zrobić.
It's one of those useful little things that women always carry around with them.
Złamana, dobra. A tu?
Did I forget to plug it in?
No właśnie, to musimy chyba... to trzeba zasilić. Kurde. No tutaj na pewno nie. Tu ewentualnie, o to.
Nicole, think.
Czekajcie, to może zrobimy tak tu. Dobra, dobra, dobra. Co z tą żarówką? I to mogę... aha, dobra, to tu. I teraz jak podłączymy, to... to będzie ok? Dobra, pali się. Ok. Jest i antenka. Teraz mogę przesłać te zdjęcia, bo nie mogliśmy tego zrobić. Dobra. Ach, jest i Ruth.
Hello.
New York FBI office. How can I help you?
Ruth? You still at work? It's Nicole. I have a request.
Oh, it's you, honey. Where are you? In the jungle?
Very.
Okay.
Oh, right. I can see some pictures coming through from Paris.
They're from me.
What should I do with them?
Give them to Nick. Have him take a look.
You're out of luck. He's gone for longer.
As usual. Well, give them to Fred then. Ask him to compare them with the materials on the puppeteer case.
All right. Any specific hints?
No. The position and attachment of the body, the broken mirror, the imprint on the glass, he'll know.
When are you coming back?
Soon, I guess. There's not much I can do here.
In Paris? You can party all night long.
How's my cat?
Perfectly fine. Which can't be said about my refrigerator.
Thanks. Bye.
Bye bye.
Fajnie, że ta Ruth też jest tutaj, tak jak w pierwszej części była. No i oczywiście jest też Nick, mowa o Nicku, który też był w pierwszej części, ale nigdy nie mogliśmy go zobaczyć, jak on naprawdę wygląda. To taki niby partner naszej Nicole. No dobra, wysłaliśmy zdjęcia. Co jeszcze możemy zrobić? Okej.
Inspector Petty.
Nice to hear you. Did the officer deliver the evidence?
Yeah, thank you. We'll analyze it.
If I could draw your attention to the...
Maybe later. The brass has asked me to pass on some news.
Yes?
We've got another murder. Looks like the same perp.
Where?
On Montmartre.
I'll go there then, okay?
Whatever suits your fancy. You'll have to find it on your own though. Rue de Nouveau, 513.
All right. Thank you for the call.
Good night, mademoiselle.
Ach, kolejne morderstwo. Strasznie dużo tych ofiar już ostatnio. Czytaliśmy. Mogę go zawołać. Co to jest? Pożyczalnia samochodów.
Okej,
okay, to by się przydało.
A rental car advert. Maybe they have something roadworthy.
Spoko. Gdzie? Idzie.
Yes, may I help you?
Nocny spacer.
I can't sleep. Jet-lagged, you know. If I wanted to take a walk around the area, what would you recommend I see?
At this hour, the Place du Tertre.
Oh, the artist square.
More like tourists, but it does have a nice atmosphere. Artists draw portraits for a few euros.
It's a waste of time.
I don't know. You're so pretty. They'll be climbing over one another just to draw you. Give them a chance.
Wynajęcie samochodu.
Maybe I should rent a car. I won't have to call cabs all the time.
Are you going somewhere else afterwards?
I don't know yet.
Driving around the city during the day is not a good idea. You should take the subway or the bus.
But it shouldn't be a problem at this time of day.
Provided you can find a parking space.
Either way. I'd like to have it now.
Oh la la, it's late. There's no way I'll find you one now.
Well, make it tomorrow then.
All right, all right.
Taksówka.
Could you call me a cab?
But of course. But what about dinner?
Just put it in the fridge for me.
It won't be as...
Oh well.
Henri, c'est Pierre Montagnac. Please send a cab to my hotel. Yes, straight away. Merci. The cab will be here shortly.
Great.
Dziękuję.
Thanks, that's all.
Taksóweczka.
I'm not going anywhere without my camera.
A, aparat. No dobrze. Trzeba jednak przecież robić zdjęcia, prawda? Paryż, godzina 21.10, 15 kwietnia. Rozumiem, że to jest ta dzielnica, tak? Policja już jest. Oho. Dziwne rysy twarzy ma ta nasza Nicole. Albo ja się czepiam. Czy mogę coś tu zobaczyć? Nic kompletnie. Tutaj coś jest. Kratka ściekowa. Aha, okej, dobra. No dobra, to wchodzimy. Wózek.
I don't need that mode of transportation.
Okej. Okay. Skrzynka na listy.
Something sticking out of the mailbox.
Okej. Okay. Dzwonek.
It's too late for an uninvited guest.
Dobra. Okno.
The window is already half open, so it'll be easy. I won't enter through the window.
Dobra. To by było na tyle. Policjant. To ten sam, co był w poprzednim odcinku?
Didn't let you go, eh?
And I was already halfway out the door. The old man must hate me.
You're not the only one.
And he's not the only one to hate me either. Those criminals love to make us work weekends.
What do you know about the victim?
It's a girl. She was a regular here.
Why can't men just stick to murdering each other? Any evidence?
I'm telling you, the inspector was gobsmacked when he saw how much you collected there.
I can imagine. But...
C'est Memo.
Like the puppeteer? Whose apartment is that?
One Jacques Dupree, a countryman of yours. The neighbor heard a quarrel in his apartment today.
That's very interesting. Have you brought him in yet?
You'll have to ask the inspector about the details. Except I think he's busy now.
Is that know-it-all here? Send her up here.
Mundrala.
I'll come by at a later time.
Strasznie nas lubi. Skrzynka z narzędziami.
It looks like a toolbox. I may find something useful in it.
No tak, ale na razie chyba nic nie weźmiemy. Szafka.
A locker filled with rubbish.
Okej. Okay. Nic tu nie zabiorę. No dobra, chodźmy tu. Wow. Ale już sprzątnęli, tak? Tak wisiało pewnie tutaj. Pod sufitem. Dobra, zagadamy. Podejrzany.
I'm here, Inspector.
What's a beautiful woman like you doing here? You should be enjoying the delights of Paris rather than snooping around holes like this one.
Thank you for your concern, but I already took a walk along the Montmartre.
Oh, you needn't have. We'll mail you all the data you asked for.
Well, since I'm already here, how about you tell me something about the suspect?
Sure, he's an American by the name of Jacques Dupree.
How long has he been here?
Several weeks. Fits with your puppeteer.
We'll have to check the dates. Any evidence? Fingerprints?
Yes, they're being compared right now.
Dowody.
So, who's the victim?
Jacqueline Lorraine, another dancer. This time from the Moulin Rouge.
Judging by the hooks and ropes, her body was arranged too.
He hung her up above the floor as if she were doing a grand jeté. Just there, where the blood stain is.
Blood? Well, that doesn't sound like the puppeteer. He always prepares his victims meticulously.
Well, he could have taken a shortcut this time. You think these psychos are some sort of divine creatures? But they sometimes lose control of the situation. I know what I'm talking about. I've seen it up close.
What about the doll? Did he leave a doll?
No, but most probably someone startled him.
Świadek.
Do you have a witness?
Yes, a woman living in this building.
Did she witness the murder?
No, but we've got the killer in our grasp anyway.
Can I be present at his interrogation?
Do you really want to sit around with us in those stuffy rooms?
Yes, I do.
Well, you know, we haven't exactly caught him yet, but it is a matter of hours.
It's very important to us. We need to be sure whether or not he's the puppeteer.
You will be. We'll squeeze him like a lemon.
No coś mi się zdaje, że to był ten człowiek właśnie, który był na filmiku. Ale to chyba nie będzie morderca. Telefon.
Can I count on you calling me? Like now?
I'll try, but it's easy to forget when you're swamped with work like me.
Of course, I can contact your superiors directly, but it's not quite the same as talking to a colleague who works in the field. See, I'm going back to the States. I want to have something substantial for my boss.
He must be driving you hard, too. I can see it in your haste and your insistence.
No właśnie.
I knew you'd understand. After all, neither of us is sitting in a cozy cafe right now.
I hope we'll have the opportunity to get to know each other better, on private grounds.
Yes, professional contacts distort true human relations.
Please, take my card. The design is lovely, isn't it?
Oh, yes. Thank you.
If not now, maybe next time.
No to co, będziemy się umawiać tutaj? Ofiara leży, a on tu się umawia z nią.
I'm sure I'll come back to visit. I love France. My father comes from here.
Really? Ah, that explains your French surname.
My father can talk about French cuisine and wine for hours.
I could feel you weren't born under the sign of the hot dog.
And I could feel you had brilliant intuition.
Just forget about the case for a moment. Go to a good restaurant. Enjoy life like you would a fine dinner. As you can see, not everybody lives to see the main course.
Can I take a look around?
There's no need. This time we really did check everything thoroughly.
Oh, no. That's not what I...
We'll send you all the files, but stop nosing about here for now.
Will you let me know if something happens?
Take my advice. Forget about the case for a while.
Ojej, nic nie mogę tutaj zobaczyć teraz przez niego. Lina z hakami.
No can do.
Czyli coś tu można by było zrobić, tylko że on tutaj jest.
It looks like a toolbox. I may find something useful in it.
Biurko. Koło.
Don't touch anything.
No właśnie, on mi tutaj nie pozwoli, słuchajcie.
Don't touch anything.
Dobra, walić to. Nie, to nie. Kobieta, tak?
I should photograph the evidence.
Aha, dobrze, dobrze, dobrze. Zapomniałem. To może Lina z hakami najpierw. A to mogę tutaj coś zrobić? Nie, nie. Ewentualnie te biurko może jeszcze. No. Będzie? Świadek.
I heard someone saw the killer.
Yes, the woman who lives in apartment 12 on the floor below.
What did she say?
She passed Dupree in the doorway around the time the murder was committed.
I'd like to talk to her. Is she at home or at the station?
She's home, but she's very scared.
What's her name?
Agnes Grouchet.
I'll try to talk to her. I'll go talk to that woman.
I'm not sure she'll want to talk.
No właśnie, zobaczymy.
Good evening. My name is Nicole Bonnet. I'd like to talk to you for a moment. Madame Grouchet, I'm sorry to bother you at such a late hour, but I have to talk to you about the murder.
I already gave them my statement. Now leave me alone.
Just a few questions.
I don't know you.
I have to talk to you about the murder.
Leave me alone.
No, cholera, pogadaliśmy. O, nie da
rady. I'll go talk to that woman.
I'm not sure she'll want to talk.
No właśnie, nie chce ze mną gadać. A może on mi pomoże? Nie.
Will you let me know if something happens?
Take my advice. Forget about the case for a while.
Po to tu jesteśmy, żeby zapomnieć. Głupie. Chyba, że damy jej wizytówkę, powiemy, że ten nas tutaj przysłał. Może to się uda. Jak ona nas nie zna, to może tego zna. Kilka pytań.
Inspector Petty is busy. He sent me to ask you a few questions.
Let me sleep. I'm already at my wit's end after what happened.
Madame Grouchet, I'm sorry, but this is necessary. This man can try to kill again. Maybe we'll save somebody's life.
Jesus! And my life doesn't count for anything?
You are safe. Did you get a good look at him?
He ran out as if he was in a hurry to see his mistress. I only saw his back, but it was definitely that American.
Jack Dupree?
Yes, dressed like always. Same height and hair color. I already told the inspector all of this.
What was this Dupree like, as a person?
Before? He was nice, but he didn't talk much. He couldn't express himself fluently in French.
And back then, when he was leaving, was there anything odd about his behavior, apart from the fact that he was in a hurry?
I don't know. Something metal fell on the sidewalk, like he dropped his keys, but he didn't even hear it.
Oh.
Thank you. Have a good night.
I won't fall asleep without my pills anyway.
Aha. Na chodnik. To tam byliśmy, tylko że tam była taka studzienka tylko, nie? Zaraz ją zobaczę. Bo to trzeba wracać do tych miejsc. One teraz inaczej na przykład. No właśnie, inaczej już to wygląda. Kratka ściekowa. No tak, nie mamy tutaj narzędzi. A to co to jest? Złota bransoletka. Okej, potrzebujemy jakiegoś narzędzia, żeby wydłubać to. Tam była skrzynka z narzędziami, może tam byśmy coś znaleźli. Skrzynka.
I can see a toolbox behind you.
A toolbox? Oh, right.
Can I take a look inside?
Better not. It belongs to Michel, the technician. He gets really mad when someone digs around in his tools.
Serio?
Can I look inside the toolbox?
No, you don't want to get on Michel's bad side.
A ta druga tutaj, jeszcze jedna była skrzynka.
It looks like a toolbox. I may find something useful in it.
To dawaj, dawaj. To były haki. Plakat.
A reprint of Toulouse-Lautrec's poster advertising the Moulin Rouge. No can do.
Maska.
African ritual mask. I think it's an original. Wow, that's really old. It probably shows only silent films. The window is already half open, so it'll be easy.
Dobra, nic tu więcej nie zrobię. Cholera. Jak wykurzyć tego kolesia stąd? Te okno?
The window is already half open, so it'll be easy. I won't enter through the window.
Gazeta. Była gazeta tutaj?
Something sticking out of the mailbox.
Mogę ją zamrać.
I wonder if anything interesting is written here.
An old edition of the local newspaper.
Po co mi ta gazeta? Przy gazetą tego nie wydłubię. Chcesz gazetę?
This won't work.
Właśnie. Gazeta, no kurwa.
Have you read what they're writing about you yet?
Really? Where?
Where they say the police are clueless.
It's really dark in here.
Tak, tak, tak. Idź. O. No, żeś poszedł. Dobra.
I wonder if it's closed. Treasures. What was I looking for again?
Dobra, mamy ładne rzeczy.
If I don't find any new evidence, at least I'll have something to keep sandwiches in.
Śrubokręt, idealnie. Nawet nie zauważył. Dobra. Myślę, że taki śrubokręt wystarczy, prawda? Żeby tutaj... Co to jest? Folie na linie papilarne.
A small thing, but it doesn't let the criminals sleep at night.
Dobra.
The proper place for evidence.
Dobra. Dobra.
A long screwdriver borrowed from the technician.
Idealnie, co? Dawaj.
The evidence should be properly secured.
Aha, dobrze, 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 dobrze. Ktoś dzwoni.
There was a man here, urgently waiting to see you.
Who was he?
I think he was American. He couldn't wait for you, so he left a letter.
All right. I'll read it as soon as I get back. Could you send a cab for me?
Someone will be there shortly.
Thank you.
The pleasure is all mine.
No to ciekawe, czy to nie jest ten właśnie z filmiku, ten koleś. Chodźmy od razu.
Could I have that letter?
Here you go.
And the man didn't introduce himself.
No, he was very nervous.
That's interesting. Thank you. I'm innocent. Please meet me at the Pont des Invalides at 11 p.m. Please, don't tell the police. Jack Dupree.
Ooh.
I'll meet him. Maybe he's innocent after all. This letter doesn't fit a serial killer profile.
Ktoś go może chce wrobić, wiecie? Dobrze. Most Invalidów.
Where is the Pont des Invalides?
Oh, that is quite far. You'd better take a cab.
Could you get one for me, please?
For what time?
For right now.
Calling now. Do you Americans ever eat dinner?
I completely forgot.
You'll starve yourself to death.
I promise I'll eat it as soon as I get back.
I'll hold you to that.
Are there any cafes here that are reminiscent of the early 20th century?
If you would like to experience the flavor of old Montmartre, you could go to the La Panagile.
La Panagile? Does it have anything to do with the decadent La Bohème?
Yes, the cabaret was immortalized in the art of its regular patrons, like Pablo Picasso or Utrillo.
Oh, I remember. It's that distinctive building on the corner of a steep little street.
That's the one. There you can listen to old chansons parisiennes in an incredible atmosphere. I highly recommend it.
Thanks, that's all. The envelope doesn't have a stamp. Inside, there's a letter addressed to me.
Gold bonnet. Dobra, mamy taksówkę.
Wait, what about the pictures? I have to send them.
Dobrze, tak też zrobimy. Za każdym razem trzeba to wysyłać, tak? No dobrze.
And they're sent. Now our specialist will take care of the pictures.
Zabieramy to z powrotem. Nie mam zamiaru. A laptop. A to było?
Nowadays, the small and dainty women's handbag is replaced by a heavy laptop case.
Zabieramy to. Torba na laptopa. Co mam wziąć? Wziąć laptopa? Aha, dobra. No dobra.
I have to change. I won't walk around Paris in a
suit. No to pokaż. Się przebierze. W pierwszej części też się przebrała, jak wyruszaliśmy do dżungli. Była tak turystycznie. A teraz? Aha.
Jeans and my favorite jacket.
No po prostu... No dobra, niech będzie. Niech będzie.
I need your help.
You should turn yourself over to the police.
I'm an American, like you are.
I'll notify the consul. You'll have legal counseling and contact with your family.
I'm already too deep. Someone's trying to frame me.
Why should I believe you?
Letters. Everything started with the damn letters I received in New Orleans.
The police will surely take that into account. I can't help you.
You have to see them. I stashed them in my apartment.
O matko, ale akcja. I teraz będzie na nią. Cholera. Po co zabrała ten, jak zwykle, w paluchy swoje?
Has anyone instructed you that you have no authority to conduct investigations here?
If you mean Jack Dupree, we only exchanged a few words.
I don't care how many words you exchanged. The problem lies with the fact that you saw him at all.
He asked me to meet him.
And why?
That wasn't my gun. The assailant dropped it.
I won't have cowboys shooting each other in our streets. Do you understand?
I understand. You prefer to shoot yourselves on your own.
I am but one of very many inspectors here in Paris. But I assure you that in this case, the brass is behind me 100%.
Congratulations. You're up for a promotion.
For your own good, I advise you to go to your hotel and pack your bags. Then, one of our officers will drive you to the airport. Oh, one more thing. All the evidence stays here.
Tam był nasz laptop taki zniszczony, może widzieliście na półce. Co, chcą się nas pozbyć, tak?
If we're to catch the plane, you have to start packing now.
Muszę się spakować. Nie mogę już iść do kawiarni. Dobra. Kurde, ale on chyba zginął, tak? On wpadł do tej wody. Co w ogóle, co to za napastnik był?
There was a man asking about you. His name was Carnot, Louis Carnot. He really wanted to meet you.
I don't know him. But he can wait for me if it's so important. Did you get that car for me?
Of course. Here are the keys.
Dziękuję.
You don't have many guests this time of year?
No, but it is the most pleasant time. In the evenings, you can sit at a table and talk with your friends.
True. This place does have a familiar atmosphere.
I'm glad you appreciate it.
Thank you. I'll see you later.
Always at your service.
Mamy kluczyki. A co mam się tu spakować? Serio? A co ja mam tu pakować? Szafa.
Come on! I'm not gonna change every minute.
Aha, okej, okay, dobra, nie chcesz już. No ale co ja mam tu wziąć? Nic nie mogę zabrać. Laptopa mi skonfiskowali, więc... Tutaj jakieś rzeczy? Szmaty? No nie ma nic. To co on chce? A może wyjdę? No, no, no.
Yes, may I help you?
Nie, nie, tak tylko sobie zwiedzam. Wyjazd.
I'm causing you so much trouble. Your colleagues are almost done with their dinner and you're still stuck in uniform.
It's not your fault. That's my job.
You know what? I'll find my way to the airport. Why don't you punch out?
I don't know. My orders were to personally see to it you got on the plane.
You don't trust me?
It's not that. An order's an order. You miss that plane and they cut my bonus.
I arranged to return the car at the airport. How about I just drive behind you?
All right, that's fine. Just stay close to me.
You'll see me in your rearview mirror. Besides, I can leave first and you'll just pass me once we're on the road.
Please hurry.
Cholera. Co ja mam zrobić? Drugie wyjście.
Is there another way out of the hotel?
There's a way out through the back door for staff only.
Can I use it?
I can assure you it's much easier to use the front entrance.
Thank you. I'll see you later.
Always at your service.
Mógłby pójść, cholera, to bym tutaj wylazł. O tu. Co ja mam zrobić? Tych rzeczy nie mogę zabrać, bo on zaraz będzie mi tutaj gadał. Tu? Kluczyk, kluczyk!
A metal key. I get the feeling it might come in handy.
No raczej.
They tell me I'm tall, but I can't reach there.
Dobra, dobra. Ale już wiemy, że ten kluczyk tam jest. 50 tysięcy... Kawkę chcesz?
You know what? I feel guilty. Can I order you some coffee?
I am on duty.
So am I. But you can't just fall asleep or keel over from hunger waiting for me to get ready. Just a little gesture between the FBI and the French police.
Fine, but just a quick bite. We can't miss that plane. Please hurry.
Może zrobi mu kawę dziadek i pójdzie stąd. No.
I'm curious about the behind the scenes of the famed French cuisine.
Do you have any doubts about the quality of our dishes?
No, not at all.
Well, I'm glad. And you won't find any tourist attractions in the back. No monuments there. All of our ingredients and dishes are fresh. The rest remains a secret.
I see. Well, if that's the case, then I would like you to secretly prepare me some coffee and a croissant.
Excellent. Finally, you'll eat something here.
Pójdziesz? O, pójdzie. Jest. Bardzo dobrze. Wykurzyliśmy go. Czy ja mogę tutaj teraz wyjść?
This door is locked.
No tak. Ten kluczyk potrzebujemy. A teraz mogę zabrać już ten kijeczek? Dobra. A czekajcie, jeszcze do tej szafki zerknę. Może będzie można zagrzebać tutaj. Wcześniej nie można było. O, zabrałem, dobra.
A clean kerchief is sometimes essential to my work.
Serwetka. A to mogę?
A hook to screw into wood.
O, dobra, dobra.
The second hook won't be of any use to me.
No to
tableware.
A to?
When will I find time for a glass of good wine?
No widzisz. A to jest korek, nie?
Champagne cork. But I can't really tell the vintage from the smell alone.
Dobra, i teraz ten klucz byśmy zabrali. Dziadka nie ma. Dawaj to.
They tell me I'm tall, but I
can't
reach
there. No to dobrze, no to zrobimy sobie tak. To z tym. I co, to wystarczy? Idealnie. Idealnie. I teraz tak. I teraz to pewnie będzie do zaplecze.
This door is locked.
Dobra, to tu. Cyk. I wypad. Aha, to tu!
I'm not going any further. The officer is sure to see me.
No to kurde, to głupie te drzwi są. I co teraz mam zrobić?
I'm not going any further. The officer is sure to see me.
Chyba, że czekajcie, damy mu tą kawę. Mogę już drynąć? Tą kawę i on wtedy pójdzie sobie tam do tej kawiarni usiąść, nie? To by było dobre. Nie mam.
Please hurry.
This won't work.
Kurde, mógłby już przyjść z tą. A dobra, jest. Jest kawka? Kawa z
ciastkiem. Is this my coffee and croissant?
Yes, the croissant is delicious. I'm sure you'll enjoy it.
Thank you.
Bon appetit. I'm sorry, the phone in the back is ringing. I have to get that.
Super. Dobra, damy mu kawkę. Masz tu.
I brought you your coffee and croissant.
Thank you, but that really wasn't necessary.
Well, since I already brought it over, you wouldn't want it to go to waste, would you?
All right, if you insist. Please hurry.
Pójdzie? Spróbujemy teraz, co? O tym nie pomyślałem. Coś tam usłyszał. Dobrze. I co, teraz możemy jechać? On nie pojedzie. Dobre. Spakowane.
I finished packing.
Can we go?
Yes, let's go.
Udało się. Dobra, co my tu mamy? GPS-a mamy, tak? Komisariat, sala ćwiczeń baletowych, hotel. Aha, ale chyba tam, gdzie mamy zielone, tak? Będziemy mogli podróżować, tak mi się wydaje. Aha, czy my znowu tu jesteśmy? Ale tu już nie ma nikogo. No dobra, no tak, bo w sumie nie mogliśmy przetrząsnąć tego pokoju. W sumie...
I won't harass this scared woman anymore.
Dobra, to już nie będziemy. Fajnie by było właśnie przetrząsnąć ten pokój.
I need to find another entrance to this apartment.
Aha.
I can't enter through there. They could charge me with breaking and entering or obstructing the investigation. I need to find another entrance to this apartment.
Kurde. A czekajcie, a tutaj? Tak górą? Nie. Przez okno. Aha, przez okno. Wow! To nie jest dobry pomysł. No, nie ma powrotu. Cholera!
I like the adrenaline rush.
Katastrofa. Co my tutaj mamy? No! To może być niebezpieczne. Widok na prawą stronę dachu. Okno. Okno. Teraz będziemy kończyć odcinek. Jeszcze tylko zobaczę, co my tutaj ciekawego mamy. Mogę coś zapukać? Co to jest? Pręty. Tu. Nic, już więcej nie mogę. Tu jest jeszcze jeden. No dobra. Pręty. Nie ma nic więcej. Drut. Jak mam wejść na górę? Fajna muzyczka była. Klimatyczna. Okno. To jest chyba to, nie? Bo to było na wyżej, nie? O, no tak. Bo po co? Tak, to jest to biurko. Zamek. To może tymi drutami.
Nicole, think.
Dobra. Zamek. Mogę iść jeszcze dalej w sumie, tak czy nie? Tak, mogę. Dobrze, ale słuchajcie, zrobimy sobie to w następnym odcinku. Ja wam za dzisiaj dziękuję. Fajnie się to nadal zapowiada. Zobaczymy. Trzymajcie się. Cześć.